I know you've been concentrating and kind of getting off to a better start. How'd you feel tonight win overall?
Oh, it was good to see some baskets go in the hoop. But of course, I think it could have been a little bit better on the offensive end. I think at the end I rushed a few shots at the end that I could have took my time on a little bit. But it was definitely better to see myself on a defensive end and let it lead the offense.
This to me felt more like a real game, like an NBA game. It was close, good defense, good offense on both sides. What did it feel like to you?
Oh, it definitely did. No, they're a good team, and they did a lot of things that affected us on the defensive end. And Rudy Gobert with his pick and roll, diving to the basket, he drew a lot of fouls tonight, and he got to the free throw line, so that was a big part of it tonight.
You've got one more game before the regular games start. Where's your focus rest of this week, trying to get ready for the opener next week?
I'll just continue to play how we want to play. Of course, I want to be better on the defensive end, offensive end, but just continue to play and building confidence every single game. I think today was better for me, especially mentally and physically. So I think it'd be better for me to go in the next game the same way.
You guys, I thought, continued kind of what you started in Vegas, playing better defensively as a group. What'd you think of the team defense tonight?
That was really good, especially in the half court. I think we could have did better in transition. They got too many layups in transition, too many threes in transition. But overall, I think that was our main focus going into the game today. I think we started the first half how we wanted to play. The second group came in the same way. But I think we got to finish quarters better. I think they scored the second and the third quarter, and we got to close quarters better.
Did you find yourself in that fourth quarter having a stretch there where you felt like you were doing a little bit too much, like you had talked about with us the other day, and had to get out of that?
No, I just rushed a few shots. Took a few shots that I know I can make, but of course I just rushed them a little bit, and the next one was a go in.
Luke said he was most proud of the consistency tonight, that it actually felt like a mature team for one of the first times out there. Is that what you guys were clicking on to?
Definitely, and it's a bit of a change from last year. I think last year we kind of get a win and we go back to just not doing what got us that win. And I think tonight we try to do the same thing over and over again. We try to do it on the defensive end and let it lead to the offensive end.